Tuesday night after our video team had already come down, so we were really worried because they set a pretty high bar of quality at our studio.